Hi, my name is Louis from Offshore Electric. Today I'll show how connect and calibrate the ZTW300G2. First you get the servo wire with the two wires, brown wire and yellow wire, and connect in your channel 2 or throttle channel. Second, you connect your BEC or power source for the receiver. Then get your remote, press the throttle all the way full throttle, connect your battery, waiting for the beep. Now your ESC is fully calibrated.